So, I've been watching some of my old clips lately and for research purposes, and I have a big flaw. I think it's pretty obvious to you guys. Actually, can you guess what it is?
The title of this video gives it away, but I jump like a normal person. Yes, a normal person. I've been watching my favorite skate tubers closely, and there are a few things that they do that I don't.
Your front foot needs to be just behind the bolts, arms down really low, knees bent, almost like you're squatting to take a dump in the wilderness. You leap into the sky with your arms leading the way, like you want to grab Zeus by the balls. Front foot sliding all the way to the edge, and then your left leg follows quickly to level the board.
So in typical fashion, I like to make things difficult for myself, and I'm going to attempt to ollie up this curb. Calling it a curb is probably patronizing it. I'm sorry. It's more like a wall.
I'm quite scared. To build up my confidence, I think I'm gonna start off by dropping off. I think I just have to go fast and commit. What's the worst that can happen? I don't make it. Oh, crap. Yeah. Please, no. Some people online have given me tips already. Thank you for that. One guy in particular, Sam, he gave me good ollie pointers, so cheers. Right in the pooper. Okay, now I'm looking at my feet too much. I need to look at the top of the obstacle.
So when I shoot these videos, I often take a break and analyze the footage on the camera. I try to figure out what I'm doing wrong, and currently I can see that I'm not sliding my front foot and lift up my back foot so the board can level. Sorry, I know I'm a bit weird. It may look like I'm messing about, but honestly, I am seriously going for it. Sorry, I say sorry a lot sometimes. Sorry. But this looks promising, right? I'm making it up. But I've been skating for about 2 hours in the heat, and I'm running out of steam. I can do it. I can do it. It's summertime. It's the time to strut in strong. I'm gonna strut, strut, strut. I'm combing my braids. I'm seizing my brains. I'm drinking shampoo and I'm tasting my. Please show me it was a good one. So the plan was to wake up early and return to the ledge just so I can get a clean, good-looking ollie onto it. Not for you guys, it was more for me. It was killing me inside that I was so close, yet so far. But beside the point, I can't leave the house. My legs are dead. I can barely sit down to take a pee. Wait, what? I don't sit down to pee. Guys don't do that. Right?